6:44, we are following some breaking news from Kenner. Fire department leaders say there is an active blaze at Washington Elementary.
Roads are blocked off on Webster and Clay Street, and these are some pictures we were sent from a viewer. Kenner Fire Department says no one was inside the elementary school when that fire broke out, so there are no injuries.